too often runners over or under taper.
Don't be surprised if your workouts feel tougher than expected during a taper.
It's not something where you're trying to reinvent your training or do anything drastic. As a rule of thumb, longer races will usually have a longer taper. And the greater your training mileage is, the more volume you'll drop off during this taper. It's important to understand that tapering does not mean resting. As you can see, we have three elements that make up a taper: form, fitness, and fatigue.